tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where... A wandering gunslinger, seeking adventure. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello.
I'm not in it. It's okay.
You can see this, Anna.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer.
Oh, she's good.
She is using the... What is it? The flipping... Flipping what? every time the Reaper or Mercy or another monster.
Oh, really good.
Let's see, it's really funny. That's why I'm joining their team.
I see. Yeah, I think I saw one, like, she slept the Mercy.
Uh-huh. And not only
and
the Mercy.
She didn't even get to talk.
So funny.
You seem awful familiar. You sure we haven't met before?
Maybe in another life.
Where's Ethan?
He's still there. Maybe he will turn up.
That's okay. Yeah, I'll go into a QP or something, okay? I'll talk to you guys later.
Get ready for a shot!
History.
This is not our first battle together, and not the last. Unless he does not
in my sights.
Time to finish this fight, old friend.
Let us hope we have the strength to see.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was
revealed. Let them pass.
Hello.
don't.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
And Junkenstein!
By then, the doctor had gone mad, driving his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge. tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.